Well, in breaking news out of Sydney, two bodies of a man and a woman have been found on a boat in Sydney's north. The bodies were found at Tunks Park Boat Ramp in Cammeray at about 9 o'clock last night. The pair are believed to have been aged in their 50s or 60s. Special assistance was required from fire and rescue due to concerns about fumes detected on board, a cause of death still yet to be determined. And we'll have more on that breaking news a little later in the program.